Hi there, it's me, the pilot of the motorcycle you're riding along with. If you're new to the series, welcome. If you've been following along for a while, you're surprised to hear from me because I said I wasn't going to narrate. I decided to half break a few of my rules for this video. Only half break because I'll stay quiet during the Rustic Road, which we're about to be on. So hang on for Rustic Road 17 and I'll explain more afterward. So, right, I half broke the narration rule. Now I'm going to half break the no fast forward through the boring parts rule to get us to the next rustic road. I'm breaking rules because I've mentioned a few times in the blog posts that accompany these videos that there are other nearby roads you should visit. For this area, the roads are so close that the start of each road appeared in the same video clip as the end of the previous road. In fact, the unmodified runtime from the start of the first road through the end of the fourth was only about 37 minutes. So today, you get a peek behind the scenes of a day out riding a bunch of roads. Okay, here comes R57. Talk to you again in a bit. including R17 with the other three routes in this video, is the third rule breakage, because now we've crossed a county line and put two counties in one video. This ride was only possible because of the unseasonably warm few days we had at the start of November last season. In fact, all of the remaining rides in this season happened on two long days in that heat wave. I thought I was going to end the season just short of the number of roads I needed to qualify for the official state certificate, but over these 2 days, I doubled my visit count. By pure coincidence, as of last week's video, I've posted recordings of the number of roads required to earn a certificate. So, here it is. Check out the links in the description below for how to get your own. Vanity is another reason I've cut the video between Rustic Roads. Between my wrong turn earlier and this botched turnaround, there are some things I don't want to post publicly. But we're turning around now, because if you were watching closely, you may have seen a sign that said a rustic road went off to the right just a little ways back. That's where we're headed now. R24 branches off the middle of R23. And don't worry about this truck I'm following onto the road. It pulls to the side to let me pass in just a moment. And here's the final broken rule. We are no longer on R24, but this gravel section was too much fun to leave out of the video. So I'll use this time to ask you to interact with the YouTube elements. Leave me a comment to let me know what you thought of me breaking the rules. Would you like to hear more from me in the future? If you did like the video, please click the like button to help YouTube suggest it to other folks. And if you're now anxious to watch the rest of the season to come, click subscribe to get a notification when I publish more. Looking out the window right now, it's going to be a few weeks before I'm out riding more rustic roads. Thanks for watching.